This is a one-on-one matchup, and I don't think I have to remind anyone what's on the line here.
These guys are undoubtedly going to give us a show here tonight.
And guys, if you think this Dayton crowd has been loud so far, just wait until this match heats up. Moves like that can upset your opponent more than hurt them.
What do you think Carr needs to do to be effective tonight?
What do you expect his approach to be here?
It's going to take a lot to beat him tonight, Michael. From what I'm told, he's been spending extra hours in the gym in anticipation of getting in the ring with this guy.
I agree. Each of these guys knows what they need to do. It's just a matter of which one of them can get it done.
That's going to leave a mark, folks.
Play right there. Bakay in a little bit of trouble here.
With these two guys, we all knew this was going to be an all-out battle.
I wouldn't call for the medics just yet, Cole. He still appears to be in pretty good shape here.
He's always so aggressive inside that ring, and I don't expect that to change one bit as this match continues.
Oh, God. That was hitting the nail right on the head. If he takes many more of those, he's going to get lit up like a Christmas tree. He's just playing classic offense here. Whoops, not even close.
What was he thinking?
It looks like Bakay is getting pushed to the limit here.
You can bet this is not how he drew this one up.
Nothing good happens outside the ring, which is why I love it when guys go out there. Things are going to heat up now, fellas.
Taking it to the back now. Near a countout here, Corey.
It would be a shame if this ends in a countout, Cole.
Ain't no stopping him now.
He's in full control now. Whoa, he works his way out.
A bit of a Houdini job right there.
He clearly did his homework heading into tonight. That one was packed with plenty of malice. Devastating DDT. Reverses it. Going for an encore here. And he lands a nice counter. Comes up big with a reversal. He's showing absolutely no pity now, guys.
We know who that is.
These two absolutely detest each other.
He is not going to be denied, even if it is the middle of the match.
Bo Dallas is calling for it.
Bo Dallas, about to put this one to bed. Perfectly executed, guys.
Can he end it quickly?
You'd have to think hitting the finisher here could end this thing.
And that one well scouted. Missed by a large margin on that one.
Wow, he's better than that.
He gets it with a reversal.
The tension, the drama. This is electric. And a thunderous crash. And he goes for the pin. People have been wanting to see these guys go at it for a long time, and by the sound of this crowd, I think they're getting what they wanted.
And now Carr is not looking good.
You have to wonder if he could recover from this, guys.
This match is trending in a bad direction for him right now, guys. He's going to want to make some changes if he wants to stay in.
He's taking on some damage, but so is his opponent. This match can go either way at this point.
Nicely done
as he gets out of the submission.
Color me surprised, Michael. I did not see that one coming.
Oh, the counter. He's calling for it.
Oh, what now? Looks like we got company, Cole.
I don't know where he gets the energy, but it seems endless right now.
Well, that was interesting.
Yeah, I'd say that was the very definition of barking up the wrong tree.
No, he reverses it. Reverses that one. And now Carr is not looking good.
He'll need to find a way to turn things around here.
Oh, man, his chances are dwindling quickly. He's just taking on so much power.
Wow, I thought he was a goner.
Oh, he turns it around.
Just look at this man. He's all business.
There's the cover. Can he do it? He's still not moving, guys. He might be out, Cole.
He may never walk the same after that backbreaker.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business. So much power behind that punch.
There's no coming back from that.
Here's his moment, Michael.
It's all academic from here.
Wow, I'm just as surprised as you guys are.
And this has got to be it. The pinfall and the victory.
Here is your winner, Ross Carr.
Nicely done. Picking up the win here.
Wow, when you pick up a pinfall victory over somebody like that, you've done something right.
What a match that was, ladies and gentlemen. Thanks for joining us.